T-Rex, and I have to use it his hand to push it. I'm gonna push his hand to make his mouth move.
Excellent. What type of motion does his mouth make?
Up and down.
Okay.
I got like a tennis racket with a string with the ball on it, and it go up and down.
And is your hand pushing or pulling that to make it move? Okay.
I bought it a Lego, and I can move its legs up and down.
Excellent job.
I brought in my dog toy, and if I move its tail, it can move back and forth and up and down.
Okay. Cute.
I brought a magnet, and I don't know what it's called.
Like a top, a spinner? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it shows how they work.
This magnet moves like this. I do know.
Do you know what that's called?
A deer.
Back and forth.
And this is a circular motion. It moves like this.
Good job. I like that you know the word circular.
This is a train, and it moves frontwards.
Good job. Can you show us? Do it in the circle, honey, so we can see it.
It doesn't move on carpet.
Oh, okay. Good point.
Just keep it right there so everybody can see.
Awesome. Perfect.
It goes away. Okay, so I brought in something from my Paw Patroller. It's from Paw Patrol, and as you can see, it's something very cool, and this has frontwards motion.
And how do you make it move? Push or pull?
I have to pull or push it to go away, and it can go zigzag, and it can go back and forth.
Excellent.
I brought in this little key clip that you can hang on your backpack, and you can spin it. You can spin her, or she can walk like this.
Awesome.
I brought in this book, and it could open inside and also go up and down.
So do you have to push or pull to make your book open?
Push and do that, and it closes. Well, sometimes.
Excellent job. Great examples of different ways things move.